Good morning. It is 6 o'clock on this Saturday, August 12th. I'm Andrea Grimes.
And I'm Magdalena Doris. And for Cindy Hsu, the day's top story straight ahead. But first, we have a look at the forecast. John Marshall in for Vanessa Murdoch. Good morning, John.
A man accused of robbing the meatball shop restaurant in Brooklyn is behind bars.
But police are still searching for a second suspect. CBS News out. An NYPD officer shot in the line of duty is back home recovering this morning.
Doctors released Officer Hart Wynn from the hospital yesterday. CBS News Valerie Castro reports from Brooklyn. China's president is urging calm on both sides as tensions continue to rise on the Korean Peninsula. In a call with President Trump last night, the Chinese leader asked that all sides avoid escalating rhetoric. President Trump, meanwhile, says the U.S. is ready to respond to aggression from North Korea. Guam's governor has been trying to assure citizens they're safe. Still, their Department of Homeland Security released a tip sheet on preparing for an imminent missile threat. Meantime, the president said yesterday he would not rule out military action against Venezuela, where its president is being accused of human rights abuses. The president will return to Trump Tower Monday night for the first time since taking office, where he's planning to have a working meeting.